All right, we have finally made it to the Rocky Mountain National Park, and we're getting started on the Fern Lake Trail. So let's have some fun.
Hey.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah.
You know what?
What?
Look down there, get wet.
Oh.
Is it cold?
Freezing.
Freezing? Let's stick your face in it. Yeah, it's cold. Ice cold.
All right, we're in the Rocky Mountains National Park. We're on Fern Lake Trail. We actually have already entered and just taking a quick break, letting them eat some snacks, and then we're gonna go on our way. But this place is beautiful. I mean, the leaves, you'll see the leaves in a minute behind me, but I mean, everything is gorgeous. You see those? Oh, those colors are great. Awesome. So we're gonna have a wonderful trip. Hope you enjoy the video. So let's go see some more.
Hey, Iori. Iori, don't fall in the water. Put your feet in the water. Is it cold?
Oh no, rocks.
Yeah, it hurt, didn't it?
Down the water, but I don't...
Just put your foot in the water real quick.
I'm trying to go. I tread all these rocks.
Put your foot in the water.
Go ahead, look.
All right, so we're taking another break. Beautiful day, hot, very hot. Didn't expect it to be this hot, but guess it can't be helped. But I mean, we're gonna get to camp early. We've hiked 1.55 miles, so
we're almost there.
Yeah, almost there. Almost there, buddy.
About 1 mile left.
Probably 1 more mile. Not much to hike today, so that's good.
Tomorrow, how many miles are we gonna do it tomorrow?
Maybe 2.5, something like that. Okay.
No,
not too bad. All right. So tonight we are going to Old Forest Inn. Off the Fern Lake Trail, we'll be over, I guess, the pool that they call it, the water that runs beneath the campsite there. And then tomorrow, like he was asking how far we got to hike tomorrow, he already did. We're going to Fern Lake, which is about 2.4 or 2.5, but anyways, around that ballpark figure. So yeah, we're just having a great time, and these colors, I just love them. Love them, love them.
Yuri, how's that water taste?
Yeah.
Good?
Wait, is this the one that the
lake?
No, I haven't
done that. That's it.
That's it. It's not water.
Whoa, look at those beautiful mountains.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
Yeah. So we finally made it to one of the the first campsite, Arch Rock. So
first campsite.
All right, so this is Arch Rock. Arch Rocks. This is the first campsite that we came to as we're going to ours. Ours is the next one on this trail, on Fern Lake Trail. So, get out of the way so Chiharu can take some pictures. I'm gonna walk back here just a little bit and see if I can see anything back here. I don't want to disturb anybody that may be camping or got their campsite set up. So let me see.
Huh?
How's your snacks?
Daddy.
Yeah.
I'm tired.
Ooh, I'm in there?
Yeah.
Ooh, nice.
You lose time.
Yeah.
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 We passed 2 miles.
Oh yeah, we're almost at 3 miles. I'm gonna get all over the bag. There you are. There you go.
Hey.
He's looking for a snack. We're trying to get in our bags. See if we have any food.
We have another for you. All right, we just made it to Old Forest Inn campsite. This place is beautiful. I mean, I'm just gonna show you. That's all. I'm just gonna show you. This place is awesome. Let's see, where should we start? Well, let's go over here. Let's pick this place and just check it out. Look at this place. Isn't it awesome? I mean, this place is awesome. I'm gonna come around and then the high cliffs over here in the background. This place is cool. Yeah, what's up, Iori? We found a bathroom.
Yay.
Down there.
I just
taught us. Okay.
Can you go look at it? Look at it.
All right, I'll go look at it. Well, I'm fine. All right. So Chiharu has been walking around the whole time trying to find the toilet or the privy, as you call it when you're hiking. So she said, I'm going to take a picture of it. So I'm going to show you what it is. Check this out. Now that is some high class stuff. Boy, boy. So just remember, there's no walls out here in the Rocky Mountains National Park. So now I see why Chiharu is so thrilled about the bathroom situation, the toilet situation. So she says she's going to take a picture of it and show it to all her Japanese friends and all her friends in Wichita. So nice. This place, we're still exploring, Chiharu said. Now, after she looked at the toilet, she's going to explore to see if she can find the quickest way to get water, if we need water. I'm thinking about just going down and getting a bag full. And we should be good. Thompson Pool, river's down there. So that is the Thompson River we've been following all day today. So that's good. I just can't get over these mountains. You know, when you live in Wichita, I've been there almost 3 years since we left Los Angeles. So we haven't had mountains. You know, we went to Gatlinburg, the Smoky Mountains, that was nice. But we just haven't been, and this is the first time that we have ventured into Colorado. So definitely glad to be here finally and explore with my family. That's the best part. Gotta be with family. Gotta have fun. Well, I think the camera fit here. Think about our campsite.
Yeah.
Good?
It's good.
Awesome.
Hey, Dad.
All right, we got the tent set up, right?
Dad, you know why my backpack was, you know why my arms was hurt?
Oh.
Because, you see my orange backpack, there's somehow a spike stay in there. And there's a lot of stuff in it and my arms okay. Hurt.
How'd your face get so dirty? You got dirt on it. That's fine. You're supposed to get dirt on it.
You
outside,
can?
Outside, having fun. Of course.
Look. Biplane.
You always looking at airplanes. He said, look. All right, so we got the tent set up. You can see behind me there. So we're ready to go as far as sleeping tonight. I mean, it's pretty decked out here. We'll probably put the tarp on it later. It's over there laying on the ground. And like I said earlier, Chiharu's getting all our food together. So I'm gonna get ready to feast and cook because I love to cook and I love to eat. Chiharu's getting things ready. For our feast tonight, we have so much. She's getting everything out of the bear canister right now.
Oh. Are you turning off?
Yeah, I turned it on. What's up, dude? Can you stay on there?
Yeah. Oh, I just run.
Yeah, good job. What are you having, honey? Bear Creek?
Yeah.
How much water do you need?
Oh.
1 1/4 cup.
Okay. So 10 ounces.
And it says microwave. Put it in the microwave.
Oh, that's a bit. That job of means. It's okay. It's fine.
And now I'm going to.
Okay. Look what I got. I'm having spicy Southwest skillet. Good morning, good morning. The family is still sleeping, and I decided I want to get up and see if I can see the sunrise. So let's see what I can see. Slept pretty good last night. It is chilly. I mean, mid 40s, I mean, it's not too cold, but the wind's blowing a little bit. But anyway, let's see what we can see today. I'm excited. All right, well, I fell into water, trying to get water, and that's because the Iori dropped one of our filtration bags in the river, so I had to go down there, and then I slipped on a rock because I was trying to do it so quickly, but I'll dry off. It's all right, but anyways, we're gonna make breakfast now, so we're gonna get back up there. It is cold still. Man, it's cold. At least I feel cold. Anyway, I'm waiting my turn to eat. Iori's next, so I think he's gonna have some ramen this morning. Should be pretty good. That'll warm him up. And then Chiharu made her green tea. And then I'm gonna make some Idahoan mashed potatoes. What I had last night was great. Hit the spot, so. Slept really good last night for the most part. You know, I tossed and turned a little bit as the morning came along, but yeah, real good, real good. So I'm happy. Oh, breakfast time. Yay. And then eventually we'll pack up the rest of our stuff.
And
Chiharu did most of it this morning.
My backpack is not heavy.
I hope not.
Only she sits on the sleeping bag and I have to run like this.
Alright, well, we'll be back later. So as you can see, we just have a little bit more to pack up. Chiharu did a great job. Packing hers up and Iori's up. I packed most of mine up. After we finish eating breakfast, we're gonna get everything cleaned and on to our next campsite. You ready to go to Fern Lake?
Yeah.
You gonna skip some rocks?
Yeah, can you do it?
Yeah, hopefully. Let's see if we can.
Yeah. Can you learn me how to do that skip thing?
Yeah, teach you?
Yeah, can you teach me how to do it?
I'll show you.
I will look on your hand to see what you do.
Okay, cool. All right. Right. All right, so we have packed up here. We're about to get on the trail to Fern Lake. So let's go see some new sights. We're all excited for sure. You get situated?
Huh?
You get situated? Yeah. All right, cool.
I have to do it like this.
All right, let's go. All right, we're heading to a little waterfall here on Fern Lake Trail. You can see it there. It is nice. We're climbing today, so it may not be as easy as we thought it was going to be. Chiharu Trail.
Second time.
Oh, happy
Easter! Yeah. Iori, Chiharu, what do you think of the hike?
Yeah.
What? But?
Iori, 1.5?
About 1.5 miles from Fern Lake. So
it's not that far.
No, not too far. Hopefully.
I'm good. I'm fine.
Just take it slow.
Yeah. This is my bad.
It's taking forever, but it's not.
Yeah, it's taking forever. Yeah. So we are definitely climbing today and just taking the lock step method as we go up the mountain. Taking it real slow. You know, we having to pack more because Iori can't carry so much, and then it's just I've never carried a heavy pack like this before on a hiking trip, but it's all good. We're gonna get there and we're gonna relax and have fun. So
stay in the water.
I'm enjoying the actual climb though, just slowly.
I'm gonna take a nap.
That's fine. Chiharu says she's gonna take a nap. Understandable. Is that a word? Can I talk today? Maybe not. Anyway, just going to enjoy the beautiful scenery. Taking another break, doing pretty good at about 403 elevation so far.
Is there an elk here?
Well, could be, you never know. I don't know. Look, huh? Say hello.
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 You got me.
Yeah, I got you. Anyways, we're in a shaded area right now. It's really nice.
So when you get back
very
home,
green.
Get back home,
you're
gonna, what's it called?
Make a video?
Make a video?
Yeah, I'll make a video when we get home.
I don't know how much minutes it is.
It'll be a lot, right?
It may be like 30 minutes.
Maybe. Maybe longer, maybe shorter. We'll see.
Shorter or longer.
All right.
And then look at me.
Well, we'll be back in a little bit. All right, so we're taking another break. Multiple breaks today. Iori just finally lays over. But it's good for us all to take breaks. Because the first time we hiked in the mountains since last summer, saw Fern Falls. It was beautiful. And hope you enjoyed the video clips that I made of that. And yeah, another beautiful day. Blue skies. I mean, you couldn't ask for much more. Oh, it's kind of going out there. Can't see it. Yeah, no wind right here. Trails. Beautiful.
Chiharu and Iori. What you drinking on, Iori? What is it?
Tea.
Green tea. Nice.
Yeah, like green tea. Burn your fat.
Burns fat, yep. How you feel today?
I don't know that. I'm breaking.
Let me see your watch. Yeah. Let me see your watch.
There's my watch. You can't tell nothing by looking at it.
Yeah.
Was it cushy? Hard?
Yeah, it was hard.
Yeah. Mom? Right. Hard?
Yeah.
Like Mount Takao?
More.
Look over here. All right, I'll look with you.
It's a big rock.
Hmm.
Okay, we made it to our campsite for night two, and we're exhausted. I think we climbed a little over 1,000 feet, which is not too bad, but you know, usually we're not used to these heavy packs. So yeah, we made it, but we're gonna start setting things up and then get relaxed. So it's early, it's before 1 o'clock, so that's great.
So we got the tent set up here at the campsite, and looking forward to a good rest of the day to relax and eat some good food. We'll go check out Fern Lake pretty soon.
Got the tent set up. See it over there. So, JR was working on her back. The backpack kill us. Probably the heaviest backpacking pack I've ever camped with. I mean, we had to put a lot in there. Anyway, I'm gonna relax for a little while.
I think I built it myself, and well, I found a long stick so I can build it.
Okay.
But I'm trying to find a string, but she says she has it, but she says it's in the backpack, but she's over there exploring.
Okay.
But
cool.
String. She don't know where to string.
You want to go check out Fern Lake too?
Huh? I will soon. Later.
Okay.
Later.
All right, we're at Fern Lake now. It is beautiful. It's windy, it's colder, but I kind of expected that since we're above, I'm not even sure how high this is. I want to say 9,000 something feet, but I'll put it on the screen when I figure that out. But yeah, very beautiful area. Chiharu and Iori, they're down by the lake right now and they're playing close to the water. Iori, you know, he always wants to do that. Anyways, we're gonna enjoy this nice afternoon.
You can.
Huh?
You can.
You.
Yeah.
I'm asking you.
Yeah, just a little bit. Was it cold?
Huh?
Oh, yeah, no.
Oh.
It's his mama. Or her mama.
Her mom and her. She's leading that.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, they like it. It must be that green orange.
Guess so.
Do I finally eat all these?
Go ahead and sit down, bud. Sit down and relax. They're used to seeing people. Oh. Oh, there's another one back there, too.
What?
Yeah.
I don't see him.
You'll see him.
They will come.
Yeah. Coming.
It must have been his dad. Something.
Let's see. Mama's missing it.
She don't know where is he.
He's a little buck, I think. It's pretty cool. Yeah, I know, I saw it.
It must have been his friend.
Or brother.
Brother?
Yeah.
The other one must have been his sister. His dad's, dear dad's plane. These are so fast.
Yep.
But cats, when they go to deer, they run away.
Well, we just had a surprise visitor, did we not? So we had some deer come in, and you obviously saw the footage because I already put it on the video, but yeah, that was awesome. Iori was eating, and I had to go run in the tent and grab my camera, but that was awesome. So finally saw some mule deer really close up, and they just walked right in the camp. So awesome.
It was.
Which ones you like better? Mama?
And brothers and sisters.
Sister and brother.
And I don't know where dad is.
Nah, dad usually hangs out with the boys.
Oh, they hang out?
Yeah.
But sister, they hang out with mom.
That's right.
And see the brother? The brother hangs out with dad. Your dad.
Well, he hangs out with mom right now, but when he gets older, he will. Thank you.
Come on, dude. It's time to relax for the rest of the night. All right, so we are finishing up here. This is night two. And we're going to get some sleep. It has definitely got cold. And we're colder. So we're looking forward to a good night's sleep. All right, so just a little hike update. We're going to stay one more night. And instead of stopping at Old Forest Inn on the way out, we decided that we better just go on home, or not home, but we're going to get a hotel and then go back to Wichita, Kansas. The reason why is it's getting colder. And Iori was like a popsicle last night, and it hadn't even got cold yet. So that's the plan at this point. So we're going to hike all the way out tomorrow morning, and then you know, I'll be giving you updates as we continue to hike out tomorrow. But we're going to get some sleep, so we'll see you in the morning. Good morning. This is our morning where we're breaking everything down and about to head out of here. It's been a wonderful trip so far. Chiharu and Iori are finishing up cooking for the breakfast, and then we're going to hike out. So it's been great, and if I see anything else while we're hiking out, I'm going to go ahead and definitely make some more video. Anyway, I just appreciate this opportunity to come up here and hike and camp in the Rocky Mountain National Park. So, yeah, it's a little cool. It was really windy up here. We're at 9,770 feet plus. So, it was windy. Wasn't so cold. It was colder at our first campsite at Old Forest Inn. So, with that, we're doing pretty good this morning. We'll get moving shortly. All right. What's up, bud? Tell me.
I did want to go to water, but you already left.
Well, that's good. I called you, but you was up in your sleeping bag.
Oh, yeah. I want to see
you. Windy! It's coming down off that waterfall. This is fern falls. So we've made it down here pretty fast, about 48 minutes, so that's good. So everything's going great this morning as we're heading out, as we are heading out. Yeah, it's been a great trip.
We got Iori and Chiharu over there. Putting his jacket on, he's cold again. But as soon as we start moving, it's gonna get hot again. But very beautiful area.
All right, we've made it back down to our first campsite, and the big bridge is there. He always just playing, but it's cold, it's starting to mist. Oh, that elk was awesome, wasn't it? Oh my gosh, I feel so lucky to see that big elk. I was just so shocked to see him, and beautiful. And he was like a royal, you know, he's a big boy. So awesome. I was thankful to see that. And here comes my family.
I put my jacket back on. You want to put yours on?
Okay. Yeah.
All right, so we're almost done with our trip. We're almost back at the fern lake trailhead. So we just decided to go ahead and end the video now. We thank you for watching. The American and Japanese family, we appreciate all the support and likes and comments. And hey, if you're new to this channel, subscribe. And if you like the content, you know, definitely hit that bell so you get notified every time we upload a new video. But this has been a great weekend. I'm turning 39 on Tuesday, so it's my birthday. So, you know, this is kind of like my birthday weekend over Columbus Day weekend holiday. Thank you, darling. Chiharu said happy birthday. Anyways, thank you for watching. We'll catch you next time.